You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is A equals 56 over 9. Let's solve it step by step. Isolate the A. Divide both sides by 9. Simplify the fraction. And so the final result is A equals 56 over 9.